many amazing opportunities here that you wouldn't get any other way, and it's just awesome.
Camp Quality has been around in Northern Michigan for 28 years. Their goal is to give kids battling cancer the best quality life possible for the week they're at camp.
Camp Quality is about letting kids with cancer be kids again. So we do everything that a normal summer camp does. We do arts and crafts, we do rock climbing, the zip line, fishing, just to let them be kids. And that's what's most important about Camp Quality, that we're just letting them come here and be normal.
And on Monday night, they had a chance to do something many will never get in their lifetime, to go up in a hot air balloon. It's something Remax of Boyne City has been doing for more than 20 years.
It's really a lot of fun to watch the kids. They have a great time when they come here. It's always a big new experience for them and really quite special. It was special for me when I did it the first time too, so I know they all have a great time.
So this is really special that they come every year and give those kids a special little chance that not even most kids outside of cancer camp get.
And even once it's time to leave Camp Quality, kids say the connections they make will last a lifetime.
I had childhood cancer and I can relate to the kids and I can help them feel normal, because usually people on the outside of camp, they'll treat them as weird and I don't do that. I'm just here to make them feel like a kid.